Hello, in this video I'll show you how to upload a custom world to your Bedrock Edition server. The world we have in question is this world I created just a minute ago. The world has a sign here, says witherhosting.com, and in the nether there's a sign, witherhosting is cool, so we're going to show you this uploading correctly. So if we save and quit the world, and then we need to find this world file locally, and to do that, on Windows hit the Windows key and the letter R to bring up the run box, and run this long command that I could read out, but instead I'll just put it in the video description for you to copy, because that'll be a lot easier than me reading this long command out. But anyway, once you've got that, just click OK. If you're on Linux or macOS or like Xbox and Fire TV, there is a guide link in the description that should help you with all of those. Now, you will be given a list of seemingly randomly generated names for all your worlds, which is actually really, really helpful. It's not, it's a pain. But to buy Video Magic, I know that the world I'm after is here, and you could check that by opening levelname.txt, and it matches here with a hosting Bedrock world. It's the same one here, so I know that this is the folder that has my world in it. So you're going to want to right-click, send to, compressed zip folder, and I'm not going to keep this, I'm just going to name this Bedrock World, because it'd be a lot easier than the random characters that it gave me there. So now this is zipped in a compressed format that we can upload to the server. Connect to your server with SFTP. Again, if you don't know how to do this, there will be a guide that I'll link in the little funky iCard in the top right and in the description below. To help you with that. So connect to your server with SFTP, navigate to the worlds folder and find the zip that you just created from your Minecraft world, and just right click it and click upload. Now we have the world we want, and in here I'm just gonna delete the current world that's already on the server because I don't want it. You don't have to delete it, you can just rename the folder or edit the server.properties file, but I'm just gonna delete it because I don't want it. Then go to witherpanel.com, select your server, stop the server. I probably should have deleted the world after I stopped the server, but you know, it's good. Go to File Manager, go to Worlds, and unarchive the zip folder we uploaded, and it will extract it into the... It actually kept the original name of the world, which is great. So now I'm going to copy the name of the world, copy the folder name, go to back to the container and go server.properties, and then in here we want to change the level name from Bedrock level to our world folder name and click save content. Then go to console, start the server, and we should see here level name, it's got the level name here, and it's opening from the world's folder, our folder name, and it's got the DB files. So now we can connect to the server to verify that it has uploaded correctly. So we're just going to take our server IP and port, paste it in here, pry at the way that Bedrock works, and connect to the server. So it turns out that vanilla Bedrock is not actually respecting the equal signs in the folder name, and I did enter it correctly in the level name. So to fix this, I'm going to stop the server because it's opening the wrong world, because it seems to be ignoring that equal sign. So I'm just going to rename this back to Bedrock level and delete the other one and go back to server.properties and change this to Bedrock level. It's always good when you find a nice little bug in the software. Anyway, now it's loaded up Bedrock level, and which should be the correct name of our world now. So if we join the server now, we should have the correct world, hopefully. Yep, here we go. This is the world we wanted, witherhosting.com, and in the nether we should have a sign, witherhosting is cool. So both worlds have transferred correctly. So that's all for the video. Thanks for watching, and thanks for using witherhosting.